Xin chào, mình tên là Loan. Chào mừng các bạn đã đến với Học Tiếng Việt Online. Hi guys, my name is Loan. Welcome to Learn Vietnamese Vlog. And in this channel, I will help you to learn Vietnamese language for traveling, for working, and for anything you want to do that make friends by the fastest and simplest way. Trust me and follow me. And today I would like to help you three common ways to ask what is your name in Vietnamese. Let's start. I think it's really important for you to know someone's name in Vietnamese. When you meet a person at the first time, you say xin chào for greet. And what will you do? Yes, you know that we usually ask about the name. Name in English, we know that what is your name? What is your name and who are you? In Vietnamese, you say bạn tên là gì? Bạn tên là gì? Bạn tên là gì? To ask what is your name and tên của bạn là gì? Tên của bạn là gì? Bạn là ai? Bạn là ai? Sorry. Bạn là ai? It's for who are you? And let's say, what is your name in English? And Vietnamese, we say, bạn tên là gì? Bạn tên là gì? These three ways to ask tên của bạn là gì and bạn là ai. And let's see, bạn tên là gì? Bạn, it means you. That's you. And tên is name. And là is to be verb in English, to be, and the, it mean what question. And bạn tên là gì? So what is your name in English? And three, two, tên của bạn là gì? Tên, it means your name. Your name. Của bạn is your. 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 And là, it means verb to be in English. And gì, gì is what question. You say tên của bạn là gì? And bạn là ai? Bạn is from, bạn is you. You, like to be verb, I said I, who. 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 Who are you in English? Bạn là ai? Okay, let's write it again. Bạn tên là gì? Bạn tên là gì? Tên của bạn là gì? Tên của bạn là gì? And bạn là ai? Bạn là ai? And if you want to know their name, you said. And bạn is your friend, same your age. But also, bạn is for a person who listening like you. And I want to know your name. Your name. And I ask you, tên của bạn là gì? And feel free give your name by comment below for me, please. Okay. And in Vietnamese, you put the personal pronoun. You replace to bạn if for polite. Because it just depend on the personal you talking to. For example, bạn tên là gì? Replace bạn by anh. Anh tên là gì? Anh tên là gì? Older brother. Anh tên là gì? And for example, chị for older sister. You say chị tên là gì? Chị tên là gì? And for younger brother, younger sister, you say em tên là gì? And for grandmother and a person like grandmother, grandfather, you say ông tên là gì? For woman like your grandmother, you say bà tên là gì? As you know, there is many personal pronouns in Vietnamese. If you can't remember on this, the body just call bạn to everywhere. Everywhere you meet, on the street, in the restaurant, in the hotel, because Vietnamese people are very friendly, so you can easily talk. And you are foreigner, and Vietnamese people will not complain about it. And you can say, bạn tên là gì? Bạn. And that's all. Practice all of them again, and you know how to say what's your name in Vietnamese three way. Bạn tên là gì? Tên của bạn là gì? And bạn là ai? And you can put personal pronoun like anh, chị, em, replace bạn. And anh tên là gì? Chị tên là gì? From more polite and friendly. And the next video, I will help you to introduce yourself and how to respond to what is your name in Vietnamese. Let's see in the next video. And that's all. Hope you like my channel, like my videos. If you have any question and feedback, please give it my comment below. Don't forget, click on the subscribe button and you won't miss any future video. And now I have to say goodbye and see you again. Xin chào, hẹn gặp lại.